Hello friends, today I'm gonna show you how to use steam mode in the instant pot and make idlis. So let's begin by adding a cup of water to the instant pot for steaming. Placing the idli plates into the pot. Here I have 3 plates filled with the batter. I'm closing the lid and put it on a venting mode. As we are steaming, it should be on vent mode and not sealing. And I'm selecting steam mode for about 12 minutes. The time could vary according to the idli batter. Here you can use 10 to 12 minutes depending upon how much batter you have in there. After 12 minutes, when the pressure knob goes down, you could open the instant pot and you could see the hot idlis are steamed perfectly. Taking them out, be careful because the idli plates will be really hot right now. So you can look at the idlis, they're perfectly done. You could see the pores. They're really soft and ready to be served with hot sambar. Hope this video is helpful to you. Thank you.